To simplify the cube root of 27 over 9, we realize that 27 is also 3 times 3 times 3, making it a perfect cube. This gives us 3/9, which then simplifies further to 1/3 as our final answer.